तो आपसे कहना वेलकम टू एनडी टीवी, गुड टू हैव यू ऑन वुमेन्स डे. आई सॉ योर वीडियो एज वेल ऑनलाइन. फर्स्टली टू ऑल द वुमेन एंड मेन लिसनिंग एंड वॉचिंग दिस इंटरव्यू, व्हाट डू यू वांट टू टेल
देम? वेल, दैट लिस्ट विल बी लॉन्ग. वेल, आई वुड विश दैट लेट्स यूज दिस डे टू डिसाइड व्हाट वी कैन डू टू मेक द डिफरेंस.
राइट, एब्सोल्युटली, एब्सोल्युटली. So, Tapsee, you know, I've been interviewing for you for many, many years. I can remember your answers at the back of your mind. I will recount some and tell you that, you know, there was a time, Tapsee, you said that, you know, there are magazine covers that don't come to you. There are people who don't interview you. It's been many years. You've done some exceptional work after that. Been a fan of Mulk and so many films that you've done. Have things changed for you?
Yes, of course they did. Quite a lot from probably all the interviews we have done from the beginning till now. Things right. have changed a lot, and for good. There's a long way to go, but then, you know, if you don't have anything that you feel is missing, you don't have a goal to achieve then. So it's always good to not have everything. Yeah. Then you know you are working towards something rather than just aimlessly working towards nothing, right?
It's amazing that you look at it this way. So that's a great one. Tapsee, also, you know, you and Pune, you had a bit of a rough last week when the IT raids happened. Where were you? How did you find out? You know, that can be intimidating for someone who's never seen something like that.
Yeah, I mean, I was in my hotel, and they came to the hotel, to my room, and they said, okay, you know, they explained the whole procedure, and I said, okay, fine, like, let's start with the procedure. And they just did their job very, very harmlessly, in the way that it should be done. The protocols were followed. I was asked questions. I answered questions for however long they wanted. My family cooperated and they answered all their questions, and the procedure finished and they left. So that's, as you know, it can be intimidating when it happens in the beginning because you're not expecting it to happen because, you know, you're like, okay, from nowhere. But then you hold yourself and you think that, okay, wait, let's just follow the procedure. It's the law of the land, and let's just go through it. What's wrong in that? Right. So I in a few minutes, I think I was totally comfortable. Even the officers were very kind and they were like, you know, this is a procedure we have to follow. So let's cooperate with each other. And it was perfectly fine. So I think after a couple of minutes in the beginning where everyone feels like, okay, where has it, what has really happened suddenly, it sunk in fine. And then thereafter, it was pretty smooth.
Right. You know, while you didn't have access, you know, while we couldn't, a lot of us couldn't get in touch with you, there was a complete discussion that had started on social media that Tapsee ke paas raid hua kyunki Tapsee speaks her mind. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I heard that. But when I heard that from a couple of people around there in those 3 days, and then even after I got my phone, I read all that. I got to know about all
that. Lagta hai aapke saath aisa hua kyunki you speak your mind?
There is no way to find out, Rohit, because you know, these are really highly confidential procedures that happen. It's not like I'm going to ask them and they'll be like, ha ya na. So that's that's not going to happen. So there can be only things that we can think in our head. They get any lead, that's why they've come. Was it pressurized? Was it? We can only think of options in our head, but there is no way to confirm this.
Right.
So.
True, the only
thing you can do is just follow the procedure. There is no other option.
Right. But, you know, your viewers who are watching, do you want to tell them that you are a law-abiding citizen, you've paid your taxes and you had nothing to worry? That's why you were not worried.
I have answered all those questions. And if there is anything wrong, it will come out. It's not like, you know, I can hide anything if I've done anything wrong. Right. So, I have cooperated in all possible ways. And if there is something that they have found which is wrong, I will be more than happy to serve the punishment that comes with it. So this is the law of the land. You have decided to be the citizen of this country and you will follow that. There is nothing wrong in that.
Right. And Tapsee being Tapsee did get, when she got access to Twitter, she did reply to the finance minister also, because also there were a lot of things that were said ki raid pehle bhi hua hai in logo ke upar aur kuch 5 crore ki receipt bhi hai. You did make sure that you clear that.
So the thing is, you know, as they say, the story is only presented from one side. So when the notice comes out that there was a 5 crore receipt found of an actress, cash, leading an actress.
Yeah, yeah.
And there are 22 locations that are raided. It's the media who put the dots together and said, "So Tapsi ke ghar mein hi 5 crore ki mili." Matlab, baki 22 locations, baki 21 locations jo thi, uske andar koi actress nahi thi. How do you know that?
Right, right.
So it's the media who tries to put the dots together. Did the did the department put out my name saying
they said leading actress?
Yeah. So and are you sure there was no other leading actress in the list?
You're right.
So yeah. So it's the media who wanted to put the dots together and get my name out and trash it in whatever the way they would want to, and they did that. But fortunately or unfortunately, me and my parents and my sister are wondering who is giving me 5 crores. I'm also thinking, who is giving me 5 crores? If someone is giving me 5 crores, I want to know it because I want those 5 crores. So that's why that tweet came out after that. There's stories of me owning bungalows in Paris. There's a story of me having 5 crores.
Right.
I don't know where are those 5 crores. And and then it's our finance minister who says that same people had been raided in 2013. Where I am finding it hard to understand, when did that happen with me in 2013? Yeah. You know, it was very nice of her to mention the fact that don't sensationalize it. It is a procedure that happens very often.
Right.
Which is very right. It's very true. There's no need to sensationalize it. But when she mentioned that the same set of people were raided before, is when I was like, no.
You...
That's not right.
You have to clarify.
So that I said, yeah.
Right.